Dow Jones 30 daily forecast, February 25th, FXEmpire.com. The Dow Jones 30, as you can see, broke higher during the course of the session on Tuesday, as we are now at fresh new highs. With that, we believe that 18,000 below is now a floor, and that pullbacks, as long as we stay above there, should be buying opportunities. We also believe that ultimately this market heads to the 20,000 level and should be one of the better performers longer term that we track.